Now, we've been keeping a running tally of how many shows in a row we do where we cover a story where somebody gets naked. We thought this would last a few shows, then we'd be off a few shows, then we'd have a couple more.
And I mean, we're not going out of our way to find these naked people stories either.
No, we're just doing our regular thing where we cover stories like this that are kind of weird. So, incredibly, for the 31st straight show, it is naked time.
Whoa! It happened again. Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
It's our buddy who calls us all the time, crazy Italian guy with the wonderful naked intro there. Peoria, Illinois is where a naked man went for a ride on an apartment complex elevator before getting arrested late Friday night. The apartment complex received a surprise when an intoxicated man walked into the common area naked. He proceeded to get into the elevator naked.
Yep.
And rode continually with no intention of exiting, according to the police report. Okay, so this guy doesn't even live at this apartment complex. He just wandered in naked to the common room, maybe some people chatting it up, watching some TV or something, and then he just strolled right into the elevator completely naked, and then what floor are you going to? It didn't really matter. He was going up and down. He was doing whatever he wanted, just riding the elevator.
My man was playing elevator valet where he's just like, oh, where are you going? Lobby. All right, let me hit the button.
You think he was pressing the buttons with his finger? Or you think he was trying something else? Bing, bing. Hold on. All right. It's not working. Fine, I got to press it harder.
It's like, oh, I hit the wrong floor.
I got to press it harder. Naked guy in an elevator. This is Peoria, Illinois, at an apartment complex. When the responding officers opened the elevator, they found the man lying on the ground naked.
No, officers, laid back.
Officers asked the man where his clothes went.
Mm-hmm.
He responded, they took them off.
Oh. Who is they?
I don't know who they is. I don't think we get to that answer. But he then stated multiple times that he had never been this drunk in a long time, according to the police report.
Officers.
The man did not know where he came from, claimed to have no family or friends in the area, and stated that people were out to get him. He said he wanted to go to jail instead of finding another place to stay. So drunk, hadn't been that drunk in a long time, completely naked, at an apartment complex that he did not live at, had no friends or family at, and just hadn't been that drunk in a long time, decided to go for a little elevator ride. It is naked people making the show once again.
I love that he laid down in the elevator. He's like, relax.
Well, listen, when
cops find him spread eagle.
Going up and down the
ding,
elevator.
Doors open.
Going up in the elevator, you know, he got tired, man. He's just like, he probably couldn't figure out how to open the doors and get out, right? So then he was probably just like, oh, screw it. I pressed too many buttons. I'm just going to lay down here. That's what officers found him. Officers, I ain't been this drunk in a long time because you're naked riding a random elevator. Naked people making the show once again.